My name is Josepha Madigan. I am a lawyer. I am a mother. I am a wife. I am a businesswoman. And I decided to enter politics, I have to say, quite reluctantly. But I decided there's not enough, if I could say, competent women getting involved in politics. And I decided it's time for me to step up to the mark.